Southern California company has a coffee that auctioned for $803 a pound, or about $75 a cup. Clatch Roasting in Southern California offers the Elita Geisha Green Tip Natural Coffee, which set a record at the Best of Panama auction last year. The coffee itself normally sells at Clatch for about $75 a bag. It's sold out at this time. Here we have Ara Badla with Envy Apples. What'd you think about that? That's some expensive coffee.
That is. It better keep you awake for a long time.
It better keep you awake for a long, long time. Envy Apples, good, healthy for you. What sets Envy Apples apart from other varieties?
Envy Apples, not only are they sweet and delicious and crispy, but they also are very slow to brown.
Okay.
Which means you could cut them ahead of time, whether you're cooking and prepping or putting them out on a platter of some sort, cheese platter, fruit platter, pack them in lunches, and they will not let you down. They okay. stay beautiful.
You're right, because when you see brown apples, you're like, oh.
I know, it's kind of sad.
Wah-wah.
But these are all happy.
So. These are all happy. I love
are
that.
Happy
these
apples. Are happy. Happy apples. And you can see how beautiful they are. I cut these over an hour ago.
All right. Awesome. Awesome. So what are we making today?
Okay. So today, you're going to laugh when I say this word.
Yep.
We're making a spring vegetable.
Yeah.
An Envy Apple Orzo salad.
I'm ready to go get that $75 coffee right now. Hot coffee.
Food is, it always keeps us hopeful.
Yes, it does.
So what I have here, I pre-cooked some orzo here.
Love orzo.
Yeah. It's so much fun. And I've roasted some asparagus and mushrooms.
Okay.
And we are gonna make a vinaigrette and toss it with some apples.
Okay.
So if you wanna actually mix this together. We have the orzo, it's olive oil.
Olive oil, okay.
And it's extra virgin olive oil, freshly squeezed lemon juice. There might be a lemon in there.
Yes.
Some salt. Beautiful.
Just a little bit or?
The whole thing, I measured it
out. The whole thing, all right.
And you're gonna toss that up.
Okay.
Here, I'm going to reach over to you, add some.
Sure,
cracked black pepper.
It.
A whole lot. Cracked black pepper.
Mm-hmm.
Smells so good. And after you toss that up, you're going to add the veggies.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to add in the roasted asparagus.
And we're talking about veggies, fruit. We're talking about things that we need to be having in our diets all the time.
Yes, all the time. People start to think about it when winter ends. And they want to get healthy for summer.
But we need to think about it right now.
Yes. Well, you have to start now if you want to look good in the summer and
That's
feel
right.
good.
You are so good.
So we have all these veggies. They smell so good.
They do. And I love roasted mushrooms.
Yes. And you could use any kind. You could use shiitake, cremini, anything you'd like. And I have the apples.
About how many apples should you put in here?
This is just one apple.
Oh, okay.
But it's up to you. You can play around with this recipe. And here we have some fresh parsley.
Mm-hmm.
You can't get enough green
lately. No, you can't.
The
colors, especially how it plays against the orzo. I think that green is a good idea.
Yes.
So where can we find Envy Apples if people really, really, really love that taste?
Envy Apples are sold at Schnucks and all of the other local grocery stores as well. You could get them pretty much anywhere nowadays. I bought these at Schnucks.
Okay, basically, and there's a Schnucks in almost every corner, so you can definitely do that.
Yep.
Can you find also other recipes on envyapples.com?
Yep, you can get them at all the recipes, envyapples.com, and I think you'll have the recipe for this here today.
Yes, and we do have it on your screen, and we'll also have it on fox2now.com. You've shared a lot of recipes with us over the years. Can you tell us what is your favorite Envy Apple recipe?
You're going to laugh, because my favorite thing to do with Envy Apples is just to eat them out of hand.
I don't think that, there's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that at
They're
all.
They're so good.
Yeah.
They're so good.
Even though I need mine
yes.
with peanut butter.
Yes.
All right, everybody, if you guys are looking for some Envy Apples, just find a store closest to you at envyapple.com. We're plating up some spring, even though it's a little chilly outside, here on the 9 a.m. show.